No, John. Get your lazy ass on. We're going to be late for school.
No. The moment I step out that door, I'm going to be caught up in another dumb Garfielf video.
How many times do I gotta tell you? Start watching spanky danky memes before going to bed. This is the third time this time I've had to tell you.
Get away from the door. I'm done trying to hug this man molester down. Can't we just read some showman jump instead?
Sorry, jump. If I drag this joke out for too long, people will click for. Now get out here and let's go on an adventure.
Beautiful view, and hurry, it's not too late. Drag the file over the recycle bin. Quick.
My crazy lasag has already touched the doorknob.
You fell right into my trap.
Nanny. Bacana. Maskell. Impossible. No way. How can this be? What the hell, huh?
Can you just shut up and get on with the plot, you weed?
Oh my god. Boring one, am I? I'm a Photoshop.
Garfield, I thought we were done breaking the fourth wall. This joke is getting older than this entire meme itself.
Memes never die, you silly anime villain. They only make me stronger. Just like this plate of lasagna.
Where the hell did you get that plate of lasagna? My stance should have taken away all of your character traits.
What did I just tell you? Garfield never buys. Just as Pilot Red Sun, not you or your poorly thought up stand ability can keep me from my one true look.
Timid Garfield, I don't want to hear about your shitty ass lasagna again. It's disgusting and I hate it so much.
What the fuck did you say about my lasagna?
Dick John's but really just erased my stance effect. Like it was nothing. Who the fuck dumps up with this garbage?
Nobody. Talks shit about my lasagna. Go get the crazy lasagna.
Fuck.
Last year. That felt awesome. Like diving into a beef dish lasagna on New Year's. Isn't that right, crazy lasagna?